here's a sweet story of the EggPlant Family.
Hi, I'm Jane. Where are my kids? Where did you get them?
Ma'am, your kids are there. I found them wandering outside a mall without any supervision. It's very careless of you to let the kids roam alone. Please be careful next time.
I'm really sorry. Oh, my kids, where were you all roaming after the school? Where's Eva? She was going to pick you all up.
Oh, really? She never came. Nobody came. So we decided to explore the places around.
What? Explore the places? Do you all know it is so dangerous? I don't know, where is this Eva? Mark, I'm so glad Eva's gone. She was so careless. You know, we would have lost our kids that day.
Yes, Jane. We took care of her, as she's your best friend. But yes, she's very careless.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad.
Bye-bye, Mom. Can we have burgers and fries for dinner tonight? Okay, darling.
Mom, Dad, I have been selected in the school basketball team for the upcoming tournaments.
Wow! Great, buddy. Congrats!
Wow, that's amazing. What's the name of your team?
We are the Basket Junkies.
I will be cheering for your team. I am selected for the cheerleading squad.
Really, Emma?
Wow, yeah. Emma. Yay! Come on, guys. Come on. Yay!
Be in my face. Be in my face.
Hey Mom, Dad, tomorrow's my final match. I hope you're coming to watch my game.
Yes, Tim, I'll be there to cheer you and your team.
I will definitely try, darling, but in case I can't make it, Mark will certainly be there. Yes, come to watch me also. Holly's mother brings burger for her after practice every day.
Hey, Jane. I want you to close this deal today anyhow.
Sure, boss.
Hey, Suze. What are the appointments?
12 p.m. with the sales team. 2 o'clock meeting with Unilever. 4 o'clock meeting with the real estate guys. 6 o'clock meeting with Harper and Sons.
Oh, long day. Tell me, can my meetings be rescheduled?
No, boss. Everyone has accepted and confirmed their availability in advance.
Alright.
Hey, Mark. I'm so caught up today. You know, boss wants me to close this deal today anyhow. And it's very unlikely that I'll be able to make it to Tim's match today. How about you? How are you placed? Will you be able to make it, please?
Don't ask, Jane. I have freaking meetings at every hour of the day, and none of them can be rescheduled.
Thanks, spot Mom and Dad. I hope they make it. Parents have come except ours, Emma.
Yeah, Tim. You know, Holly's parents have got her burgers today also.
I really, really wanted Mom and Dad to come and watch me play. We are at the finals. I'm so disappointed now.
Me too. Am I looking nice? Did you see me cheer for you?
Yes, you're looking cute.
Come on, Tim. Yay!
Yeah. I'm so happy you both made it.
Congratulations, Tim. You played so well.
Congrats, Tim. You were fabulous. Yay.
Be in my face. Be in my face. Be in my face. The lights in my hand and the be in my face.
Mom, how did you make it? You had so many appointments, right?
I said I'm feeling extremely unwell and I'm rushing to the hospital. What about you? How did you make it?
You know, I had a tiff with my boss. He was just not ready to listen to me. So I just put in my papers. After all, our kids are more important and this is Tim's first tournament.
So Tim, where are you taking us for a treat?